a Disney princess. Unless Satan leads me in hell, I'm a Disney princess. Unless Satan leads me in hell. Fuck professional help, smell like hell, don't stand around me. I don't discriminate, I hate everyone equally. Fuck your beats and the way you're rapping. No feelings, no support, no compassion. Fuck your criticism, swallow gallons of jism while eating Haagen-Dazs. There is no God,
no God.
That's because,
yo.
I'm a Disney princess. Unless Satan needs me in hell, I'm a Disney princess. Unless Satan needs me in hell.
You're a bunch of fairies, on the contrary, go fuck yourself thoroughly while eating buckets of dingleberries.
I'll never have a hit bucket, I can give two shits. Maybe this isn't even music,
but it's
reality sucks, you can't make it up. I show up with open arms and close them with quickness. Your clean times get strong arms, held for hostage, like your scripts are nonsense. Except you're nowhere and I don't care.
Don't care.
That's because.
Yo.
I'm a Disney princess. Unless Satan needs me in hell. I wasn't born with all this damage. Drugs were thrown at me early and I couldn't manage. Nothing dramatic or traumatic. I took a risk with abusive scripts and ended up with a walking deadlift. Be super pissed. Always, all day, every day. I moved forward. My destination was the digital oblivion, which I continue to travel in. Find your niche or find a ditch. Save the complaint. Text the dirt nap, early grade. I slave for no one. I hold my nuts on the overnight shift and get paid 3 times a month in the lump sum. Rap has been done. That's because.
That's only because
I'm a Disney princess. Unless Satan needs me in hell, I'm a Disney princess. Unless Satan needs me in hell.